Good morning from London, where the FTSE 100 is off to a strong start so far this morning, up to around 7,550 points for the first time in a month, owing to a good showing from the mining giants. And it's a big day here in Europe, with an interest rate decision from the European Central Bank expected at about 1:15 this afternoon UK time. Sticking with interest rates now, Britain's housing market has seen its most significant downturn in 14 years, according to a survey from the Royal Institute of Chartered Surveyors. The ratio of members reporting price increases and decreases relatively fell to minus 68 in August, which is the lowest since 2009. News at the House of Lords last night blocked government plans to relax planning rules added to the clouds gathering over the UK's house building sector. Elsewhere, Waitrose owner John Lewis is saying this morning that its transformation plan will now take until 2028. The two-year delay is attributed to inflation-induced higher costs and a need for greater investment than first anticipated. Manchester-based e-commerce firm The Hut revealed this morning at its interims that its revenues are down and its losses are up, though the figures weren't quite as rough as analysts were expecting. Contrasting fortunes over at ticketing group The Train Line, which is buying back £50 million worth of shares after a strong first half. Ticket sales rose 19% despite rail strikes. Finally, miner Greatland Gold rallied as existing major shareholder Wyloo agreed to provide it with a $50 million Australian unsecured loan facility that saves it from a potentially dilutive share issue. And that is all for this morning. I'll catch you again tomorrow.